What's up, everybody? Richard from True Shot here, and today we are checking out yet another request on Twitch for YouTube. And today we are checking out Counterparts and their track, The Disconnect. So the frontman for Counterparts, Brendan Murphy, is also in another band called End that I really like a lot. Counterparts, I'll be totally honest, like some of it's for me, some of it I haven't really gotten into. It's just like that kind of... what would you call it? Melodic hardcore. Sometimes I get finicky with it, but Brendan is an amazing frontman. These guys are all sick musicians. I've seen them live. I believe the last time I saw them live, they were with Amir. Go figure. I mean, anybody who knows me knows that. Dude, Amir could be playing, the closest show could be 800 miles away, and I'm like, all right, train, plane, car, whatever, and Hey There, Delilah, you know, whatever kind of transportation they mentioned. Anyways, though, let's check it out. Counterparts, The Disconnect. Here we go.
And I'm upset!
Oh, we got a request. We got a cat over here, man. He's joining in. Look at that. He's got it. He's drooling.
Yeah! counterparts. Sucks.
All right, so that was Counterparts, The Disconnect. So that, I will say, I definitely enjoyed that track. Like a lot of you guys are saying in the chat, I mean, that just really had live performance written all over. That would be a really, really fun track to experience live. Just a lot of really, like, get up and go moments, some heavy, heavy moments, too. And I with melodic hardcore, I could be wrong, but I feel like I hear like a lot of like a tucka 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 tucka. I feel like that is like a kind of a staple of that. I could be totally wrong there, but no, man, I enjoyed this. Had a lot of really good energy. Just Brendan was just going in on vocals. Like I don't know if he ever stopped. I did enjoy that track. By Counterparts. So that's an older one too, isn't it? I believe it was. So I'm like, yeah, 2012, man. But yeah, anyways, guys, definitely enjoyed that one. Make sure you check out all of our social media, Patreon and Twitch. Those links are in the description below. Have a good day.